Good morning students, Jai Swami Narayan. Today in maths we will do division of three digit number. Yesterday we completed with two digit, today we will start with three digit. Okay, same as it is we have to do. Okay, now the divisor is 6 and the dividend single number if we take is 4. So 6 is big than 4. So here we have to take टू डिजिट, यहाँ पे हमें दो डिजिट लेना है. तो इन सिक्स टेबल 48 इज कम इन विच प्लेस, सिक्स एट्स आर 48. ओके, वी आर हैविंग अनदर नंबर, सो वी दिस नंबर वी हैव टू कैरी डाउन. नाउ हियर सिक्स इज बिग एंड टू इज स्मॉल, सो वी कांट डू एनी डिविजन विद टू. सो अवर आंसर इज कंप्लीटेड बाय रिमाइंडर टू. सो the question is 8 and the remainder is 2. Okay, this one finish. Now the next one, 8 divide 488. Again the divisor is big and the dividend 4 is small. So again we have to take 2 digit. Yahan pe bhi hume wapas 2 digit lena hai. So in 8 table 48 is in which place? Yes, 6 are. So 0, 0. But we are having another number. This number we have to carry down. वहां पे हमें नीचे होता है. Now look at here. Both the number are same. Means 8 and here is also 8. So 8 will come in 8 place. In which place the 8 will come? 8 ones are 8. So our remainder is 0. The question is 61, remainder 0. So this one you have to copy in your maths notebook. Okay. Now, okay, students, we will do the next sum. Okay. Now here the divisor is the 8 is a big number and dividend single number we see the 4. So here we have again we have to take 2 digit. Now in 8 table 49 will come? No. So the least number 49 se chota number kaun sa hai? 48. So in which place it comes? 8 6 are. So 8 6 are 48. You have to put minus sign here. Now 9 minus 8 1. Now look at here. Again the divisor is big and the dividend is small. Okay, we can't do division in this one. So again, but we are having 6. So this 6 we have to carry down. Now it become 16. Abhi yahan pe 16 ho gaya. Now in 8 table 16 will come. Yes, 8 twos are 16. So our answer is 0. Question is 62 and answer remainder is 0. Okay. Now we will do the next one, 3. Here 3 and single digit divisor if we see. So 7 is, dividend is 7, single number is big. Okay, and divisor 3 is small. So here we have to take a single, single number. So in 3 table 7 will come? No. The least number in 3 table, 3 twos are. Chota number kaun sa aata hai? 3 twos are 6. So here we have to do minus. 7 minus 6, 1. Here 3 is big and 1 is small. But we are having another number 11. Okay? In 3 table 11 will come? No. So jo chota number kaun sa hai? 3 ke table mein 11 se chota 9. In which place? 3. So 3 threes are 9. So from 1 we can cut 11, 9. No. So we have to borrow 1 here. Now from 11 to 9, 11 minus 9, 2. Now again see 3 is big and 2 is small, but we are having another number 3. Now in 3 table 23 will come? No. The chota number kaun sa hai? 3 ke table mein 21 se 23 se chota 21. In which place? 7. So 3 7s are 21. 3 minus 1, 2 and here 0. Any number remain here? No. So our answer is, remainder is 2. Question is 237 and remainder 0. Okay.